What's up, YouTube? I'm your host, Eternal Films, and welcome back to the second video of today. Earlier, we went ahead and opened up Ultimate Legend packs, and we pulled absolute heat, by far the best Ultimate Legend pack opening I had of the year. If you guys haven't checked that out, I definitely would recommend you guys go ahead and do that. We pulled a lot of fire stuff, but today, EA also dropped the GOAT. We have a 99 overall LTD Tom Brady impacts, and that means we of course got a special offer, and we're gonna go ahead and open up that special offer in hopes of pulling the GOAT. And honestly, let's quickly like just go over his stats and see what his price is right now. I'm not too sure. Let's go, we could just put in quarterback. I didn't look for him. He's gonna be right here, Mr. 99 overall Tom Brady, who is currently going for 2 mil. So if we could pull him, that'd be massive. That would absolutely be massive. Kind of didn't want to back out because I want to look at his stats real quick. He has 91 speed, 99 throw power, 99 short accuracy, 99 medium accuracy, 99 deep accuracy, 99 throw under pressure, 90, throw on the run that stands for. I'm not too sure. And then 99 pass accuracy. So there you go with Mr. Tom Brady right there. And he also does have 91 speed. That's honestly kind of fast for him, not going to lie. And then his abilities, he got Fearless baked in for 0 AP. Then he has Charge Up. Oh, no, he has Charge Up Gambit, Charge Up High-Low Deadeye, Charge Up Pro Reads. He has Charge Up Blitz Radar, Charge Up Bazooka, Charge Up Running Gun, Charge Up Angry Runch, Omaha. So basically they're all 0 AP, but Angry Runs and Omaha, and then Blitz Radar, and then the rest are all 0 AP right there. And then his abilities are Gunslinger 0 AP, Set Feet Lead 0 AP, Master Technician 0 AP, and then Threat Detector is 2 AP right there. And then I think that's okay. He has the ability, Threat Detector 2 AP, Fearless 0 AP, Hot Route Master 0 AP, Dashing Deadeye 0 AP, Pass Lead Elite 2 AP, Set Feet Lead 1 AP, QB Player Brinker 0 AP, he has Pocket Deadeye 0 AP, No Look Deadeye 0 AP, and then Backyard QB 0 AP, and then Master Technician 1 AP right there. Definitely interesting card right there, but I really just want to get into this offer right here. I really want to pull Tom Brady. I'm not even going to lie. I just want to pull Tom Brady. Let me pull the legend, the GOAT himself, Tom Brady. Come on, EA. Bless me. I know you just blessed me with these Ultimate Legends packs, but yo, if you give me a Tom Brady, whoo, this would probably be one of the top days in Madden 24 for me. But let's go open up this offer. Let's hope we can pull. I didn't even read what we potentially could pull, but we just pulled a 97 overall Graham Barton, which is the bare minimum right there from the first slot. And then the second slot, is it going to be, it's an LTD. We pulled the GOAT, 99 overall Tom Brady. We have the GOAT. We have the GOAT right here. Let's go, EA. You blessed me. Let's go. We had fire Ultimate Legend packs, and then we get blessed with the GOAT, 99 overall Tom Brady. This is a 2 million coin pool right here. That's actually massive. After they stiffed us in that first slot, we definitely needed that Brady right there. As I always say, the offer is worth it. Obviously, if you pull Tom Brady, then it's pretty worth it. And you have the potential to pull the Ultimate Legend LTD. Of course, you have the potential to pull a lot of other 99 overalls. And honestly, I think Theme Team All-Star Stone Packs? I don't think they are. And if they are, they probably leave at like 1 p.m. So they're potentially impacts still. I'm not too sure. By the time I upload this, they're not going to be impacts most likely. Like I say in all the other videos, if you guys have the money to spend and you're willing to spend it on Madden Ultimate Team and take the risk, then okay, you could buy it. But if you don't have the money, or you don't really want to spend it, then don't. I think it'd just be easier for you to use coins this late in the year and just buy them yourself if you really want Tom Brady. But of course, a pack addict I am. This just brings the thrill, and we just pulled 99 overall Tom Brady. Obviously, I can't tell you what you guys could do with your money, but that's just my suggestion. I don't think it's really worth opening up special offers this late in the year, especially when we're about to get into June. Like we're like what like. 5-6 days away from June, so yeah, it's definitely winding down right there. And then we can I'm gonna do it for you guys. Definitely should not do it, but I'm gonna do it for you guys. I just because I have leftover coins, why not? We already pulled 199 over Tom Brady. We have a 97 TJ Edwards, and then we're gonna pull a 97 Ecom. We're not even gonna try to say his name, but that's potentially what your offer can look like. So that really just shows, like, you could either get an offer like this or an offer like this. So for $20, this offer like this is actually awful. It's actually awful. You get like 260k, which basically you want to get like 100k per 10 hours spent, but dude, it's meh. You want way more than 100k, and you would be barely getting this right here. So if you get a bare minimum pack, then this is not worth it at all. But if you pull Mr. Tom Brady, he definitely made it worth it for me because he's 2 mil. So of course, I probably shouldn't have opened up that second special offer, but I knew that. But I hope you guys did enjoy this little short video. We did pull Tom Brady, the GOAT, 99 overall, and mission accomplished. Like, that's all I could say. Like, that's actually hype. Probably will be one of the last limited time cards of the year that I pull. It's honestly been quite a while since. No, I can't say that, because I pulled Michael Parsons last week, but I haven't pulled an LTD on camera in a while. So, but basically, I hope you guys did enjoy this pack opening. I can't speak now because I'm kind of amped up. But if you guys did enjoy this pack opening, please do like, subscribe for more content. I hope to see you guys for the next video. As always, as we wind down Madden 24, I'm still gonna produce all this content. I hope you guys decide to stick around for Madden 25 and also College Football 25. It's gonna be a big year. It's definitely gonna be a big year for the channel and for the second channel. But as always, stay safe, have a great day today, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Peace. And you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much.